This gorilla is simply a car repair expert. Pressing the jack, changing tires, screwing, he can do it all. The truck driver was dumbfounded because he did not know. The gorilla in front of him is actually a billionaire pretending to be. He has defrauded the bank of tens of billions of dollars. He was wanted nationwide. His little girlfriend had a bright idea. She gave him an idea. She had the billionaire pretend to be a gorilla as long as he was on tour at the zoo, and he'd be able to evade detection, to sneak out of the country. But little did they know, their perfect plan ran into an unlucky driver. They were just on the road. The tire just blew out. The first day driver Charlie did not even have a driver's license. He didn't know how to change a tire. He spent a lot of time with his tools. The screws did not move. The rich man was speechless. He could not stand it, frantically implying that he could do it. Charlie laughed out loud. How could a gorilla know how to change a tire? But he looked at the gorilla with a serious expression on his face. Charlie was half convinced, decided to let him out and try. The gorilla skillfully took the spare tire, set up a jack, removed the old tire, screwed in. The whole process was done in one go. Very professional. Charlie looked confused. The gorilla volunteered to go back to the cage after the job was done. He thought he could change the tire and everything would be fine. It went smoothly. But the driver was so unprofessional. It didn't go far. The truck broke down again. It turns out that the fuel tank has bottomed out. With the previous experience, Charlie this time directly opened the cage. Let the gorilla go to the back of the cart. Although the rich man cannot hold back, but in order to smuggle out of the country, he can only use all his strength. But even so, the truck did not move half a meter, but remained in the same place. Then the rich man suddenly remembered one thing. He ran to the front to see. This idiot really forgot to release the handbrake. Now the truck finally moved. The rich man was so tired that he couldn't catch his breath. But he didn't have time to be happy. The stupid driver forgot all about him. The car drove away a few dozen meters. This gorilla is riding his bike. He rang the bell furiously and kicked the pedals at the same time. The passers-by were all amazed. The truck is about to turn into the gas station. The bicycle suddenly lost its brakes. The gorilla has no time to react. Charlie turns around and looks. The gorilla was still in the cage. In fact, this gorilla is a rich man pretending to be. It was hard to finish filling up the gas tank. He felt his pockets cleaner than his face. The boss wanted to beat him up. The rich man also wanted to kill him at a time when he was at a loss. The acrobatic show on the side of the road caught Charlie's attention. He had an idea. Turned his head to look at the gorilla through eye contact. The rich man understood Charlie's meaning. He was so angry he just sat down on the ground. And there he was, a billionaire worth $150 billion. He was forced to perform on the street and wiggled his ass 600 times, punched his chest 800 times. Not only did he pay for his gas and made a little extra money, but who would have thought it was this wonderful performance actually brought them a lot of trouble. A circus owner, fancying the gorilla's talent, he sneaked behind the truck to lure the gorilla. Just then, the owner found the keys to the truck unplugged, so he stole the van and the monkey with it. Charlie chased him all the way, straight to a circus. The rich man was so excited to see Charlie that he almost spoke human words. In order to get back the car keys, Charlie secretly found the owner of the circus, found out that the boss is not a good person. Not only did he lust for Anna's beauty, he also used the contract as a reason to detain her by force. Seeing Anna in such a miserable state, Charlie took the opportunity to offer cooperation. He helped Anna to steal the contract. Anna used a beauty trick to help him get his car keys back. It was a good plan, but it didn't go well. Charlie was discovered by a clown. Fortunately, the contract was in hand, and Anna has the keys to the car. They quickly rushed to the van. The two men and the monkey finally escaped, but there were potholes on the way out. A bumpy ride. The ropes holding the cage began to come loose. The last kick of the emergency brake. The rich man fainted on the spot. This is the end. If anything happens to the gorilla, his career as a driver would have been completely ruined. Luckily, Anna knew a pet hospital, but it didn't seem to be doing well. Since it opened, it hadn't received any clients from the vet. He was so excited to see a client. He was so excited that he couldn't even tell the door was open. The two of them work together to carry the gorilla into the room. They do a full body check. If you don't check, you don't know. The first check was a shock. Heartbeat is completely gone. Just arrange the aftercare. I can't go. It turns out that the stethoscope did not bring. This scared Charlie very much. Since the orangutan still had vital signs, the veterinarian decided to do what he knew how to do. He grabbed a defibrillator. The voltage was turned up to maximum. The rich man screamed as he was electrocuted. He woke up and passed out. He woke up and woke up again. He couldn't wake up for a while. Using this time, Charlie decided to take Anna to the nearby station first. They had just left. The vet took out a long syringe straight away. The overdose caused Rich to start going crazy. He starts to exert the power of the drug in the room. The vet was shaking with fear. He went straight to the bottom of the table to save his life. He was in danger. But the ape set his sights on the chess game on the table and asked the vet to play with him. It turns out that the rich man loves to play chess. It so happened that the veterinarian was also a chess fan. But after a short game, he lost. The vet couldn't believe it. He rushed to call his old rival. He said he had found a chess master. This time he would beat him. The opponent was a forest ranger. Although he couldn't resist. But now there is no time to spare. Because just now, a plane crashed into the forest. A gorilla escaped from it. They had to catch it as soon as possible. The vet and the tycoon didn't care. The two of them were in high spirits, drinking and playing chess, completely drunk. They got on their tricycles and set off, ready to go to the old rivalry. But the road was full of potholes. The tricycle fell apart on the spot. The rich man suddenly sobered up and hit a rock, flying directly into the theater where the show was being performed. The audience was furious, chasing after him. They wanted to teach him a lesson. Rich rushed into the woods. He tripped over a rock and fell, just landed on a tree branch. The real gorilla was sleeping and bounced off. A man arrogantly walked over. But the next moment, fly straight out a few meters. At this time, Charlie and the rich man's little girlfriend successfully rendezvous. Intended delivery. Heard that the gorilla broke into a bakery. The two of them came all the way here. Seeing the gorilla in front of them, the young girlfriend was very happy and said the boat was ready. Ready to be smuggled out of the country. But no matter how much she asked, the gorilla never responded. She thought the rich man was too deep in the drama. She thought the rich man was too deep in the game. But Charlie used a few bananas, and then he lured the gorilla out. Passing by the public toilet, Charlie wanted to go to the toilet. Coincidentally, the rich man was hiding inside. When he heard someone come in, he was scared and hid. Hearing the voice so familiar, the rich man rushed to stand up. Charlie was so scared that his body trembled. He immediately grabbed his pants and broke the door and escaped. Luckily, the ranger arrived in time, a shot to the heart. The real gorilla was tranquilized. The rich man, who had suffered all the way, could no longer pretend. He ripped off the gorilla mask. Charlie then understood. Why is this gorilla so smart? The rich man and his girlfriend boarded a speedboat and fled. Charlie was in hot pursuit. He went up and grabbed the rope. The rich man was furious. He grabbed a flare gun and shot at Charlie. Charlie quickly fought back, grabbed a banana and threw it. Finally, the wanted criminal who cheated the bank of tens of billions of dollars successfully caught, and Charlie's foolishness is blessed. Not only did he become the hero of the whole country, also got $1.5 million bonus. Who says a salted fish can't turn over a new leaf? As long as there is a chance, poor people can also be transformed into high-quality human males. Thanks for watching. We will see you next time.